So in this meditation, Saint Germain is going to be very present with us. The Arcturian blue light, of course, always has the violet flame within it. And we will receive much of the energy of the violet flame, which Saint Germain will be bringing it to us from where he has firmly anchored this flame in Tregaroa in the Spanish Pyrenees. The Arcturians say the violet flame is so strongly anchored here, it can transmute anything anywhere upon the planet. So from Tregaroa, we draw the energy of the violet flame to us here. As the room begins to fill with violet light, it rises upwards from below the earth, descends from above, and comes in from all directions. Swirls and vortices of powerful violet light coming into this room, into our auras, and into our physical self. We breathe it in, relaxed in body, nothing to do for the Christed light of the violet flame of Saint Germain. Does everything for us as we let it in. If you feel you no longer have the need to hold on to your traumas, your shocks, to the body, if you're no longer attached to them, they can go quite easily. It simply needs us to free ourselves from our attachments to them. And of course, this is more likely to be in our subconscious than in our conscious mind. The violet flame is of course a Christed energy, holding the Christed light within it. But let us also call upon the rose pink light of love and invite the love of Mother Mary and the compassion of Kuan Yin to assist us in feeling sufficiently loved, cared for and protected, to give us the courage and trust to release our traumas. The room is also filling with pink light now, the rose pink light of divine love. We feel the presence of Kuan Yin, and she begins to elevate our frequency. Let us feel ourselves embraced with the Divine Mother energy of Mother Mary, as she holds us in her arms. And wishes to take our pain from us. And then the love of Gaia is also rising through us as we feel her love for us, and as she embraces us, moves into our heart space, and we feel her love, we begin to feel safe upon this earth. No longer afraid in this third dimension. Feeling safe and protected as we receive into our hearts the love of Gaia. So we remain in love, allowing ourselves to simply be love. Nothing to do, nothing to get, nowhere to go, the stillness of one's beingness and the love within the heart. There is nothing that love cannot heal. So as you become increasingly safe, surrounded by so much love, the rose pink flame within your heart expands through your body and into your aura. So we allow the violet flame to work upon us, coming into every cell of our body, increasing the frequency in every cell as denser energies are thrown out through the violet flame's ability to transmute, to transform, to dissolve. You may see, or sense, or feel, or know the presence of Saint Germain as he stands before you. You may ask for where you wish him to direct his violet fire. life to your own mood, shall we call it, so that you're not in seriousness about it all, but receive in a joyful way, feel the joy within. Let go of all seriousness, for that is from the past. The new energy, free from the past, is light and joyful. And this joyful frequency will help you to release. And we ask also for the violet crystal, the amethyst, to connect to each one of us. As you feel the violet crystal coming to you and surrounding you in its energy. And we go back to Lemuria now, to the temple of purity, where there are 33 large amethysts in the center of the temple. You return in consciousness to this temple of purity in Lemuria as we sit in a circle around the 33 amethyst crystals. All is being purified. All that is not of the highest light. And you are filled with love and compassion for your pains and sufferings, your traumas, and the fear they have left inside you. As we ask Saint Germain to transmute fear within from past traumas, thank you. sound you may feel within you, probably within your solar plexus chakra. The movement of energy, a sphere, is being released. Saint Germain draws his energy of the violet flame from the violet planet of Omritas. As we see this violet planet of Omritas in our third eye, we draw the energy towards us, giving us an even stronger, more intense energy directly from the violet planet of Omritas. As the room fills with this energy, together with Saint Germain and Archangel Zadkiel, all three bring in the violet fire, transmuting fear, to affirm to yourself, I am no longer afraid to release my trauma, let it drift from my memory, violet fire and the pink love, pink ray of divine love. And we simply allow the violet flame within reach us, with Master Saint Germain, with Archangel Zadkiel, to continue to fill this room, to fill our auras, to enter into our bodies, transmuting, transforming us. As they dissolve fear, as we feel peace and joy, allowing our joy to melt away. So we call upon the violet flame often, allowing it to do its work until it is complete. And it is Master Saint Germain who will lead us into the new earth and create with us the new earth in the fifth dimension. So bring your attention back into the body. You can allow the violet flame energies to continue to move through you, to work with you. But bring your consciousness into the body and into your foundation, feeling your connection to Earth and to the Divine Mother at Gaia's core. And you simply breathe, being in your presence as you open your eyes.